Hi, welcome to Arimau channel. Arimau means tiger in English. And well, apart from singing, I can do other things also. Especially talking, I like talking. And you see, I have this very old Nokia phone. All phone for that matter. This is a very old Nokia phone. Nokia phone. I'm about to give you the details of this phone. Nokia phone. Okay. Come.
I forgot already what model is this Nokia phone. Actually, I bought it with my BFF somewhere in KK in 2016. But then they have problem with the battery. The battery, I think, not working already. Say what model is this? Oh, 8250, you see? 8250. Mm-hmm. This phone is actually quite expensive. In the 90s or early 2000, so I don't quite remember the model is. When I bought it with my BFF in KK, it's already the refurbished 8250. Now, we bought it in, it's quite cheap. I think the price only about 150. It's a refurbished model. There are quite many Nokia phone on the outlet at that time. All refurbished. Maybe people are buying it for the sake of memory. I use it for quite some time, and then the battery got problem. The battery cannot use anymore. Also, I don't know where to buy the battery until early this month, October. I search in Shopee. There are a battery for Nokia BLB 2 3.6 watt. So I order one, and it cost me about 20 something ringgit. You see, I just received it last week. See whether you can use it now. And you know, this is the button. I forgot where the button is already, but now I found it. So see, still working. And what time is this? 10, half past 10. PM, and what? See, I think the phone is more than, it's nearly 2 decades, maybe. It's still working. This is Nokia. And the SIM is new. The SIM is brand new. I just bought the new SIM today. SIM card. Cellcom. The line is not very good here. But you see, still working. I think the casing is not original. The front casing, see, this the orange one. And the back casing, this one, it's not the original one. But the body is original. So this is Nokia 8250. For those of you who never seen this model, you see, this is quite expensive. I think it costs us about 1,000 ringgit on its era. And it's still working. But no WhatsApp. Of course, no WhatsApp. How can you install WhatsApp on this kind of phone? This is the basic phone on today's standard. The basic phone, you can call in, you can receive call, you can call out, and then sending SMS. That's all. It got games already. Game. Where the menu is? Here the menu is. Good game, you know. It should have. See, Sokoban. Snack and logic memory. 3, 4 games already. 4 games only. What? You interested? No, I'm not selling this. I just want to show you that I have this model, this Nokia, a very old phone. I think more than 18 years or 20 years already. Nice, right? Well, this is a basic phone, not very smartphone. But even our smartphone is not very smart. Be prepared to backing it up, to back it up whenever there is opportunity for it, because you never know when your phone will broke down, then you will lose all the data. Okay, guys, bye.